Yeah. How many MCs must get this? How niggas still think they can fuck with the kid? I guess I moved up in the world. Dude who's not happy. Take it as my success, blowing shots at.
A lot of times I raise here, one of the escapes a lot of people try to do is to do the underhook. Say here, okay. But you see how I control here, but look what I'm gonna do. When he go that way, I straighten my arm here, now come here. See? Now I lock his arm over here. See what I did? Now look what I do, elbow on the ground. See what I did? Now pay attention how, here. Now I come here, just lock over here. Okay, lock. Now look here, slide him over here. Now I come to the elbow, 9 degrees, just lock. What I do here, I push his elbow on the ground, his wrist gets stuck over here, and I use my weight on his wrist here. You see how I set him up? Okay, in case he put the underhook, I don't have the control. You see, hug my back. See over there? Again. But the difference, what I do, is this hand here, when he start pulling the underhook, I straighten my arm. Now I come here. You see? He said, well, what's that? You see, his arm is trapped. You know what I mean? Now look what I'm gonna set up. He elbow. See? Now I come here. Now he don't understand his arm, little by little, set up here. The point I raise up, let his leg a little bit, and use the chest. When they raise up, I want to point his wrist to the ceiling. See here? Oh, ceiling. Yeah, let's slide a little bit, enough to do the wrist lock. I lock here. See? Now I keep the arm 9 degrees and come with the weight for my chest. See that? It's funny, right? It's so funny, I remember, I was in a competition or something, I submit a guy like that, and he's like, what the hell happened? He came to me, what did you do? And after this, come over and show you, know? I went over there and showed him, he said, boy, that's amazing.
One more time, please, sir.
Yeah. Remember here, the trick here is this hand here. When he go for the underhook, you see he can go deep, because I'm not gonna let here. Now I come here, hold my collar. I trap like a guillotine here. Now here, over here, my elbow come here. See? He say, what the hell is going on? Boom, lock. When I do the lock here, I come here. Now look what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna raise, point his hand to the ceiling. Now let's slide a little bit, lock the elbow. And here now, you see his arms, it's not 9 degrees. I put 9 degrees and use the chest. I even not putting my weight, he's already tapping. You know what I mean? But it's funny because I did that to some guys, some guys so flexible. I put all the weight, his hand touch over here, he's like, look to me and said, you kidding me? I'm not feeling anything. Some unbelievable. I never see. I see some guys like Chris, like females. It's so flexible on the wrist. Okay, have fun, man. Because things like that is techniques good to be surprised. Because jiu-jitsu is not attacking the arm. You can attack the wrist. You can attack the shoulder. I'm a monster. You not. But shit, they even tried to kill Frank Lucas. So nigga, if I die tomorrow, you ain't gotta ask why tomorrow. Dogs, I done called the likes of niggas that you should never come with. Made bonds with niggas you shouldn't bond with. I'm sick, girl, in my palm, shit. Repeated convict, while my dogs turn convict. Shit, I guess what I'm trying to say is niggas that die running like Brian Shea. Call them lean, mean niggas. Got high hopes, call them dream team niggas.